person who he keeps company with. And yesterday he was hosting at his club Viktor Orban, who says he doesn't think democracy works.